fireside, the wreaths of pine, red ribbon everywhere. The candlelight on a starry night, and all my folks are there. We've huddled in from the cold outside, awaiting Santa's midnight ride. And Grandpa's looking on with pride while rocking in his chair. The snowman walks through the family room and raises a cup of cheer. The melting Christmas tree, exploding potpourri. It's not quite like last year. The night of our dear Savior's birth brings our home a transubstantiation. Is this a Christmas miracle? Well, no. I think I know the explanation. Somebody dropped acid in the eggnog, and one psychedelic Christmas night's begun. The mistletoe is kissing me, and the family all agree that those light-up plastic reindeer sure can run. The snowman's on his seventh cup of brandy, and I'm trying to suggest he switch to beer. Somebody dropped acid in the eggnog. It really is a magic time of year. Somebody dropped acid in the eggnog. It's a present you won't find in any shop. Jesus said dinner's delicious. Now he's helping with the dishes. You're our guest, dude. Come on, you gotta stop. And it's your birthday. Put it down. I hope that was the turkey I cut in two. And little Chelsea's drawings blew my mind. Somebody dropped acid in the eggnog, so take a swig and don't you fall behind. Could it be Mom or Dad? Could it be Cousin Joe? Uncle Randy was a hippie, will we ever know? But there's definitely acid in the eggnog. I don't like that dancing Santa's evil grin. Or the icicle sharp teeth, or the burning holy wreath, or the Christmas presents underneath my skin. The snowman's getting handsy with Mama, and I have to say they're showing quite some zeal. Good for them. Somebody dropped acid in the eggnog, and we're making memories, some of which are real. Snow. Now Aunt Jane raises a cup. It's so nice to see her up since we buried her 11 years ago. You're looking great considering. The snowman took a swing and knocked down Jesus, who just turned the other cheek and didn't fight. Even if someone dropped acid in the eggnog, he died for all our sins. It's just not right. Chelsea, Auntie Kate, the snowman, Grandpa Jesus, Grandma dead, Aunt Jane. Oh, wait. Why did I drop acid in the eggnog? And why did we all take those extra sips? Well, it's been a far-out night, and our spirits all are bright, 'cause you've gotta love those family Christmas trips. This experience has brought us all together. We've seen the Yuletide spirit appear, literally. If no one had dropped acid in the eggnog, well, we'd only have hash brownies, or hash cookies, or hash Christmas pudding. I'm the baker in the family. Like every